Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could install Microsoft Defender Application Guard. This is for higher security and for higher protection for your computer. To do that, if you have Windows 7, 8, 10, and 11, just go to your search tab and type Windows Security. Click Open the application. Make sure to select either from the left panel or from the right panel, we want to click on App and Browser Control. App and Browser Control. Scroll down. Once you see Isolated Browsing, click on Install Microsoft Defender Guard. Once you clicked, Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this application to make changes. Just click Yes. Here, you need to locate Guarded Host and click on it to be selected. It will automatically select also Hyper-V. Once you click OK, this will be downloaded from the internet and it will be installed in your computer as regular, and you will be prompted to restart your computer to make it work. Also, make sure to select Microsoft Application Guard, which is also here, before you click OK. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video.